It's so good to see you again. I understand you are going out to dinner this evening. Sounds absolutely wonderful. May I ask where it is you are going? Oh, wow, Scots. I've heard very nice things about Scots. It's a seafood restaurant, isn't it? Mm-hmm, thought so. I have heard there's quite the waiting list, so you've done very well to get in there. Yeah, you will have to let me know what it's like. I've never been, but I know quite a few people who have been and said many wonderful things about the food. Very nice. So, as I can see, is this the dress you are going to be wearing tonight? Mm-hmm. Well, I must say, this is absolutely beautiful. It's a black dress. And you've got these beautiful pink, looks like blossom on there. There's a bit of green in there. And it looks like a little bit of like gold colour. With a hint of brown. So there's some really nice colours in there. And it ties up at the front. That's really nice. I really like that little feature there. And I really love the sleeves. You've got this little bit of design work here. That's beautiful. And the sleeves are quite flary. Really, really nice. It's a lovely dress. Really floaty as well, so. And it's quite thin. So it's going to help keep you nice and cool, because it is still really warm here, isn't it? So, just having a little look again. So what I'm going to do for you is just do any adjustments, any fixing, anything like that to help enhance your look for this evening, okay? So I'm going to fix your makeup. I can see the makeup artist has already started, but I'm just going to perfect little bits here and there for you. I am also going to add some nice jewellery that I think will go with the overall look for you this evening. And definitely fix your hair. You look a little bit windswept. But that's absolutely fine. This is what I'm here for. And can I just say, you've gone for this beautiful burnt orange colour. Is this natural? Wow, it's absolutely stunning. I love it. It's perfect for this time of year. And I really like these lovely beach waves in there as well. Yes. So yeah, we will definitely fix your hair as well, and I'm also going to fix your dress, get rid of any dust or any fluff or anything that's stuck and attached itself to the fabric, and then you will be ready to go wining and dining. So, first things first, I'm just going to take a closer look at the dress. Just see if there's any damage, anything I can fix quickly for you. But first glance, it actually looks really, really nice. I do really love this feature. It's really, really nice. It's really, really classy, I think. It just shows off a bit of your cleavage. And the black and the pink colours on here, absolutely wonderful. Okay. So the collar, good condition. Yes. shifting, anything like that. Really nice little feature there on the sleeves. Could you quickly check the back? Where is this dress from? Lipsy. It does feel really good condition, very well made. Okay, well, I'm very happy with the condition of the dress. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to use my lint roller just to get rid of any bits of fluff, any dust, anything that should not be there, I will get rid of. So I'm using my teeny tiny lint roller. This is perfect for getting into the harder to reach areas where the larger lint rollers can't get to. So perfect for collars. It's been very hot, hasn't it, recently? It does get very warm in here as well, so yeah, there's nothing worse than applying makeup to a sweaty face. Do the other side. There isn't much on this lint roller, to be fair. You've been very lucky picking out a garment that is all nice and clean. Makes my job a lot easier. Down the back. Okay. Yes, I'm very, very happy with this. Now I'm going to take this really large brush, and what I like to do is just to just brush down the dress. sometimes there can be bits of fluff that doesn't stick to the lint roller. So this is just another way for me to get rid of any unwanted bits. It does feel quite nice, doesn't it? A lot of people find coming to me very relaxing. They see it almost like a treatment. Going to just gently brush into your neck and your collarbone. Think to the dress. Are you happy? Good. But don't judge just yet, because I've not finished with your hair and makeup. And of course, add in some lovely accessories. Nice necklace and some earrings. Yes, I'm happy with that. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to do your makeup. As I said earlier, I can see the makeup artist has made a very good start, especially on the eyes. She has done this wonderful smoky eye. It's really, really beautiful. Things I'm going to do are just very simple things just to help enhance your cheekbones, your lips, okay? And I'm going to just tidy up your eyebrows a little bit as well, okay? So, first things first, I have to clip your hair back, because I do not want any hair getting in the way. So, I'm going to begin by just getting rid of any baby hairs that are still on your face. I find doing this really helps the makeup to sit and settle on your skin. It also makes your face look smoother and also flawless as well. I know it looks quite like a sharp blade, but believe me, this does not hurt. So just getting rid of that face fuzz. to see a little bit there on the blade. You will also notice your skin will also feel quite soft afterwards. I think this blade helps to take off like any dead skin on the surface layer. You might suffer with a little bit of redness later on, but that's to be expected. That's quite normal, but this really does help with applying makeup. On the chin there, the neck. Really, really soft. Just get rid of that little 5 o'clock shadow. Nothing to be embarrassed about. As ladies do suffer with a bit of a tash line there. Find that whenever people apply makeup to themselves, they always forget the neck. It's always important to include the neck, otherwise you will get that line and it doesn't look good. Just a little bit here. You can buy these from most stores, and I would probably do this maybe once a week, depending on how fast your hair growth is. So once you've done that, your skin might feel a little dry. That is completely normal. So I'm just going to apply this beautiful Rituals body cream. This has rice milk and cherry blossom. I'm going to apply this around the neck area and just here on your cheeks. Just put a little bit there. You don't need a lot of this. A little does go a long way. So just it does smell really good, doesn't it? The Rituals brand always provide really good quality products, and their scents are just so beautiful. So I'm just gently rubbing this in. Has really sunk into your skin really, really well. It doesn't feel sticky or anything like that. just a little bit there on the collarbone. Oh, so soft. Really, really soft. This cream really does like your skin. It's just soaking into your skin incredibly well. With the rest of it, any excess into my hand. It really does help to hydrate the skin and nourish. Hands feel like silk. Okay. I'm just going to tidy up the brows a little bit. I'm just going to move your fringe just out of the way, just so it's easier. And all I'm doing is just tidying them up. Eyebrows are naturally beautiful anyway. They've got a lovely shape to them, hence why I don't need to do too much to them. Just a really nice little touch up. And now just for the other side. Very nice. I'm very happy with that. I'm just going to apply this blush just gently on your cheekbones. Collarbone as well. Yes, this is a beautiful, beautiful colour. Two different shades there. I always like to mix them both together. And it goes really well with your skin tone as well. You look like a beautiful English rose. And now, just to finish off the skin, I'm just going to apply some of this powder. Just there, on your cheekbones. This really helps to take away any shininess to the face. Yeah, it just makes, I think, the shine makes you look really sweaty. I'm not a fan of that look. I prefer the matte look, personally. Yes, that's one of the cleaners hoovering. I think you can just hear the hoover in the background. I don't like to add too much of this, but just enough just to get rid of that shine. Last thing I'm going to do, makeup wise, is to enhance your beautiful pink lips. Now, I'm going to use this beautiful lip balm. Oh, it smells absolutely wonderful. It's raspberry scented. And all this does is it just gently tints the lips, just to bring out those beautiful pink tones you already have. And it will go really well with the dress as well, with these beautiful flowers. So I'm just going to just gently dab this over your lips. Like so. Yeah, it smells too good to eat, doesn't it? A little bit on this side. And this really helps to keep your lips hydrated as well. And they won't crack or feel dry. You won't feel the need to apply any lip balm throughout the evening. This is really, really good stuff. It's bringing out really, really lovely. So now we have finished with the face. I'm now going to work my magic on your hair. So I'm going to start at this side, and I'm just going to gently brush through the hair. Not too much, because I don't want to brush out these beautiful waves. Just enough to make it look nice and tidy. Bit here. Just look at that. So beautiful. What have you been doing to get your hair this knotty? Dare I ask? Thank you. rid of the knots on this side. Going to do the finishing touches to your hair. Is this how you would like your hair to fall, like right over your shoulders? Yes. This is a really popular look. A lot of girls and women do like their hair to fall over their shoulders at the front. Just a little bit at the front, and maybe some at the back. What do you think? Or just like hanging over your shoulder? No, you like it at the front. Okay then. fringe just slightly here. To add the jewellery, and the ones I have picked out for you today are this beautiful rose gold set. Here we've got these lovely hoop earrings. They look slightly frosted as well, and I thought these would look absolutely wonderful on you tonight. Really just enhance the pink tones as well in your lips and on the dress itself. Those. They're a lovely size, not too big and not too small. They really complement your hair as well. Really, really wonderful. And I've got just the perfect necklace as well. Here we have this butterfly necklace. This is just such a simple necklace, but it's so pretty, and I think it goes really well with the earrings. Butterfly there. You've got these little lovely, and you've got these lovely little beads just there on the necklace itself. Isn't that beautiful? And I think because you've got this lovely detail here, which is exposing your cleavage, I'm going to put this on the shortest one. Have to let me know your experience and what you ate, and I might just have to make a booking. I know I'll be waiting for months before I came visit. But please do have a wonderful time. I'm sure you will. And yeah, come back and visit next time. You are going to a fancy do or a wedding, or if you would just like some pampering. Take care, and I'll see you soon.